Previously on.
Alex, I'm looking at one of your field labs. It's a bit empty and dark.
Oh, yes. Most of them have been temporarily offline for a while now. To be honest, with the RDA getting more active lately, we had to shut them down and retreat closer to the HQ.
Is it safe to use these labs now?
Well, the Resistance is acquiring more allies and more chances to drive the RDA away. Having these labs online again might be a good idea.
Stay back. I am...
Oh.
You must be Wu'an. Neitu sent me. She was worried about you.
Neitu is always worried about me. Except she was right this time. I am trapped here.
Trapped? By what?
Viper wolves. With strange markings and no kuru. An unnatural kind.
Unnatural?
Not of Ewa. They are faster than other viper wolves. Meaner. It is not hunger or fear that drives them, but... I saw sorrow in their eyes. You are back.
You're safe now. The threat is gone.
Oh! I thought I was going to die alone in this place. I can hold myself in a fight, but there is a reason I hunt berries instead of beasts.
The Sarentu did all the work. I did not even leave Home Tree.
But it was you who asked for help, Neitu. Ah, it is you. I have told Neitu all about your heroics.
Yes. It sounds like those viper wolves gave you quite a fight.
Sky people are scum.
Another successful silk
harvest. She said she could dive from the wood sprite arches all the way.
Cannot be avoided.
What is it you seek?
May the winds treat you well.
So it is just fog and mushrooms then. Is that real?
That is what I heard. And their capital is hidden in the rocks.
I think someone is pulling your tail. Nobody can just live in the rocks, nibbling on mushrooms.
smells amazing. Better check the seasoning.
No more gossip about the Sarantu. Focus on the lesson.
There must be something better to do.
People need a little nudge sometimes.
One of the spinners told me Catnap was mischievous as a boy.
What? I cannot imagine that. He is so serious.
That is what I said. But they promised me my soul is in trouble with his mother.
The way Nefika speaks sometimes. Even a Tatna.
She got... respects him.
My hunts are for me, not the sky
people. Perhaps it would be an idea to learn, even at her age.
Day out in the forest is one more gift from Ewa. The Sarantu and Aranahe are friends. If you enjoy cooking, you might enjoy this ingredient from beyond the Kinglor forest.
Thank you.
Priya, I found an RDA dossier. Looks like orders for a botanist. And there's a picture here. A location. I'm going to check it out.
We do not need outsiders meddling.
Mm-hmm.
not right at all.
Thank you, Ava, for these gifts. No mind. Katna is right. Do not invite him.
Oh, the foolish sky people and their preoccupations. The dear Sarentu. Come to join me? I've been watching sky people from the shadows and deriving no small amount of amusement from their antics. They scamper to and from a cave near the bottom of Wood Sprite Arches. I'm going to see what they are up to down there. Are you game?
I can help. I've dealt with sky people before.
That is the spirit. Meet you there.
One must be patient.
Thank you.
Thank you for these gifts.
You made it! Over here. Sky people have been moving those dreadful... what do you call it? Metal? Metal boxes out of this cave. Creeping, looking nervous.
Might be something useful or valuable to them. It's worth a look.
I am sure they think their secrets are hidden from us by the poison mushrooms. The simplicity of this plan is... almost endearing. To see the world through such childlike purity. Here, a simple mixture of blaze fruit and nectar will keep you safe from the mushroom's toxin. We can assume whatever it is they are moving, it does not belong to them.
Me? Are you not curious to see for yourself?
Curious, yes. But to surround myself with their strange metals? Absolutely not. I know such things do not trouble you.
Weathered, old, instruments, weaving, every little thing. Yurei was right. This doesn't belong to them. They need to be stopped.
Thank you. tracking last location.
Come. What was inside? You must show me.
Instruments, weaving, all sorts of Na'vi artifacts from different clans. They were hoarding these, most likely to sell.
Bleeding our home dry is not enough. They seek to mine our heritage as well. This instrument, I was taught to play by my Zeswa friends. We would practice together in the Glade of Light. Our childish mistakes and carefree laughter, all for Ewa to hear. Once these ordinary things are in the hands of those who hate us, they take on another meaning, do they not? Thank you. I am glad to know these will not end up with the Sky People. Perhaps Etuwa's reckless fighting has purpose after all.
Naive. She grieves her mother.
Thank you.
It is not for us to judge these things.
Thank you.
Are you not me or beast? Either way, I mean you no harm. Hello, friend. Please, come closer. Here. This could be useful against the Sky People.
Always nice to see animals roaming about peacefully.
thank you for these gifts. There. Better get back to Satnob.
You're busy, but, well, I need your help. I've been in touch with this hotshot pilot named Louis DeLuca. He finally got fed up with the RDA and stole a Scorpion packed with medical supplies.
Did something happen?
That's the thing. I don't know. I've been trying to call him, like, every 14 seconds. What if the RDA got to him? What if...
It's okay, Priya. I'll look into it for you.
See, I knew you were gonna say that. You always come true. I'm sending you his last coordinates.
Thank you. Thank you for these gifts.